comes off a faint inside edge onto the pad. Out. Out caught, and brilliantly caught at that. Both them dropping in the bouncer, and it got up at rib cage height. And Cairns surprised him, and Alan Lamb took a very good catch, diving forward.